Say, Selenium Class 38, Introduction to Selenium IDE. Okay, before going to discuss Introduction to Selenium IDE, one more topic, synchronization in Selenium WebDriver. Synchronization. Just a minute. In this chapter, we are going to discuss two topics. One is synchronization in Selenium WebDriver. Selenium WebDriver. Just a minute. Next, Introduction to Selenium IDE. Introduction to Selenium IDE. Okay. Just Vijay, can you hear me, Vijay? Vijay.
Yes, sir, I can hear you, sir.
You come, Vijay, for some time. This topic, synchronization. Say, you can find some noise from your side, put mute. You can find synchronization in any functional test tool, not only in Selenium. You take UFTR, RFT, synchronization is there. And one more thing, this synchronization is not only in test automation, it is global feature. You can find synchronization in Java, Oracle also. Okay, forget about that. In our test automation point of view, what is synchronization? Before explaining this, first index. What is synchronization? Observe Pavani. What is synchronization? Next, why synchronization? Or you can say purpose of synchronization. Why synchronization? Next, when synchronization is required? When synchronization is required? Next, how to synchronize? How to synchronize? Just a minute. How to synchronize AUT, application under test, and test tool? In our scenario, Selenium WebDriver. Okay, this is the syntax. You come, Preeti Joshi. I think you are familiar with this concept. What is synchronization? What is synchronization? Hello? Use proper voice devices, unnecessary time waste. Okay. Sirisha, have any idea what is synchronization? Sirisha? Pavani? Jyothirmayi? Hello?
Yes, sir.
What is synchronization? Tell me, yes, say yes, sir. No, nobody responding.
I don't remember, sir. I
Okay, just
know
say
what.
like that. Okay, what is synchronization? Say I will explain two meanings. One is general, another is test automation point of view.
Okay, sir.
Ours is test automation. Before going to discuss that one, first general. What is synchronization? It is a process of coordinating or matching two or more activities or devices or processes. All of you put mute. After answering the question, immediately put mute. Okay. See, it is a process of coordinating or matching two or more activities or devices or processes in time. That is synchronization. Our test automation point of view, what is synchronization? It is a process of matching the speeds of AUT. Here, what are the two things? One is AUT, another is test tool. It is a process of matching the speeds of AUT. AUT stands for application under test, and test tool in order to get proper execution. When we get a synchronization problem during test execution. Okay, first general. It is a process of coordinating or you can say matching two or more activities. Just a minute. Activities or devices or processes in time. This is general definition. Next, test automation point of view. Observe Vijay. It is a process of matching the speeds of AUT. AUT stands for application under test and test tool. In this scenario, test tool is Selenium WebDriver. Selenium WebDriver. In order to get proper execution, okay, now Preeti, are you following? Preeti Joshi.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is what is synchronization. Next, come to second point. Why synchronization or purpose of synchronization? Say, during test execution, test tool Selenium or UFT or RFT, test tool gives instructions one by one with same speed. So no issues with the test tool, but AUT takes less time for some steps execution and more time for some steps execution. Here we can't blame the AUT application under test also. Why? Some operations may take more time. For example, enter a value into edit box, that is the instruction. Application can respond quickly. Suppose click on a link, application can respond quickly. Next, check a checkbox, application can respond quickly. Suppose downloading process, uploading process, they may take more time. In order to keep them in sync, AUT and test tool, then synchronization is required. See, once again, during test execution, test tool gives instructions one by one with the same speed, but AUT takes less time for some steps execution and more time for some steps execution, remaining steps execution. In order to keep them in sync, then synchronization is required. Observe Vijay. During test execution, test tool gives instructions one by one with same speed, but AUT takes less time for some statements or steps execution, some steps execution, and more time for some steps execution. Just a minute. Execution. Next, in order to keep them in sync, then synchronization is required. Synchronization is required. Okay. Next, when synchronization is required, whenever any step requires more than synchronization time for execution, their synchronization is required. Say Selenium tool default synchronization time is 30 seconds. If any statement takes more than 30 seconds for execution, their synchronization is required. See, third one, when synchronization is required. See, Selenium, not Selenium, just a minute. Whenever any step or instruction, any step takes more than synchronization. Synchronization time for execution there. Synchronization is required. Required. Say Selenium default synchronization time is 30 seconds. Next, EFT tool default time is 20 seconds. Okay, before going to explain once again, fourth topic. How to synchronize? How to synchronize? Observe Vijay, how to synchronize? Say we have two types of synchronization in Selenium WebDriver. Two types of synchronization. What are the two types? One is unconditional synchronization. Second one is conditional synchronization. Just a minute. Synchronization. What is example I will show first syntax. What is unconditional synchronization? In this way, we specify timeout value. We will make the tool to wait certain amount of time blindly. Even though operation is completed, we will wait to certain amount of time and then proceed. Syntax: thread dot sleep of time in milliseconds. Say in this way we specify timeout value. Just a minute. Timeout value. We will make the tool to wait certain amount of time, and then proceed. Syntax thread. This is Java Java feature. Thread dot sleep of time in milliseconds. 1000 milliseconds equal to 1 second. Just a minute. Next, conditional synchronization. Observe Sirisha, conditional synchronization. First of all, some limitations for conditional synchronization. It will not work for all commands or statements, only for find element and find elements, commands or steps, not for other steps. Okay. You try to use thread.sleep. And one more thing, how to know the synchronization problem? By performing dry run. Getting this point, Vijay? How to know the synchronization problem?
By running the dry
run. Pardon? Who is? Srisha, yes. By conducting or by performing dry runs.
Right.
Then only you can get synchronization problem. Otherwise, it is not syntax error. During runtime only you can get this problem. Okay, na?
Yes.
See, first of all, it will not work for all commands. All commands are statements. Statements only for find element and small f find elements commands, or you can say steps or statements. Syntax driver dot manage open and close parenthesis dot, this is web driver command, timeouts dot implicitly wait, W capital, open and close parenthesis, not close, time in seconds comma time unit dot capital letters seconds semicolon example. Before going to example, observe Jyotirmayi. What is synchronization? Okay, forget about general meaning. Our test automation point of view, what is synchronization?
Process of matching the speeds of AUT and the test tool in order to get proper execution.
Good. Put mute. Balasubramanyam, why synchronization? Balasubramanyam. Ravindra.
Yes, sir.
Why synchronization? Or you can say purpose of synchronization.
Sir, during the test execution, the tool gives the instruction one by one with same speed. But AUT takes sometime less and sometime more. So in order to keep them in sync, we have to synchronize them.
Yes, good. Say, no issues with the test tool. Observe. No issues with the test tool. During test execution, test tool gives instructions one by one with same speed. But application takes less time for some steps or statements execution and more time for some statements execution. Here we cannot blame the application also. Why? Some steps may take more time for execution. For example, downloading process, uploading process, those operations take more time. In order to keep them in sync, synchronization is required. Okay. Next, up to now, we created so many tests. Observe Preeti Joshi. Daily, we are creating so many tests and executing. We didn't face this synchronization problem. Then, when synchronization is required, Smriti Pandey, up to now we created so many tests and executed, not getting this problem. When synchronization is required, Smriti?
Sir, whenever any instruction takes more than synchronization time for execution, then it is required.
Yes, whenever any step or statement or instruction takes more than synchronization time for execution, there synchronization is required. Here, what is the Selenium default synchronization time? 30 seconds. If any step takes more than 30 seconds, how can you know 30 seconds? In Selenium WebDriver, they didn't specify, but other tool in the Selenium suite, Selenium IDE, just a minute, Selenium IDE, they specified. Observe Srisha, actions. Not in actions, options, options. Clear. Options. Okay. Observe options menu, options. Here, default timeout value of recording command, milliseconds, 30 seconds. Equal to 30,000 milliseconds. Okay, now Sirisha, in this Selenium IDE, another tool of Selenium suite, you can find this one, na?
Yes, sir. Default timeout.
Default timeout. But user can increase or decrease the default time, but default is 30 seconds. And one more thing, one important point, observe Ravindra. Say, sometimes, I think yesterday also, we used wait time, thread dot sleep, some time. Why? For irregular statements, that synchronization default time not applicable, only for regular statements. Anyhow, perform dry run and decide where synchronization is required. Observe Ravindra. Suppose enter username, enter password, click login button. These are general steps, regular steps. Synchronization, default synchronization time is applicable. Suppose after entering username and password, then click login button. After login to application, capture the URL from browser address bar. That capturing the value is not regular operation. It is irregular operation or not regular. For that, default synchronization time 30 seconds not applicable. Sometimes for 3-4 seconds time also synchronization required. So final conclusion, observe Ravindra, observe one note. Note default not only in Selenium, in EFT also. Default synchronization. Default synchronization time is not applicable for irregular statements. Irregular means not normal. Not normal. Example, capturing any value during execution. Okay, now one more point I'm going to add. Sirisha answered this one for how to synchronize. How to get the synchronization problem. How to get the synchronization problem? By conducting dry runs, or you can say sample runs, we can identify the synchronization problem. Just a minute. Problem. Okay, now Pavani, are you following? Hello, people are not responding today properly. You tell me, Smriti Pandey.
Yes, sir, I'm getting it.
Okay. Observe Ravindra. You come, Ravindra. I will prepare one small test case.
Before that, I have one question. Unconditional statement, do we need to include exceptional wait also, sir? Because those two types, right? So can we mention here, or you can mention later?
Exception? Unconditional?
Conditional synchronization, there is two types. One is exception, one is implicity, one is requisite.
Not required. First of all, we use unconditional only. This is rare use, leave it.
Okay.
Rare use. See, we have so many topics in Selenium, not only in Selenium, you take any tool. If you want to learn all the concepts, they may take 1 year, 2 years also. But try to learn required concepts. If any real-time usage is there, learn. But first try to learn core concepts. Generally, unconditional synchronization is better than conditional, and for conditional synchronization some limitations also there. Okay, na?
Okay, sir.
Create a Java class. All of you put mute except Ravindra. Create a Java class. Suppose class 1. Generate the main method. Nice from Ravindra, you put mute. Nice from your side. Put mute, Ravindra. Put mute. You come, Smriti Pandey. Put mute, Ravindra. Smriti.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. Just a minute. Just a minute. Suppose class 1, okay, now one small test Smriti, launch google.com. Then click on Gmail link. Here no verification point, just some navigation. Okay na?
Okay sir. So sir, we'll start with the web driver.
Yes, before web driver, instantiate the driver. Instantiation also system dot yes. Set property. Set property
web driver dot
web driver
dot
web driver dot chrome
dot driver
chrome dot driver
driver and then path of the chrome driver
yes path according to our mission suppose in my mission available in D drive D Chrome driver dot exe. Next semicolon. Next create driver instance or create driver object web driver
driver
web driver driver
is equal to new Chrome driver
equal to new Chrome no space new Chrome driver semicolon I think D is capital letter first download or import not download import is correct term import yes. Web driver library import Chrome driver library next launch Google home page
driver dot get
within double quotes URL just a minute just run this partial code run the program okay okay launching yesterday Preeti asked I answered also observe Preeti Chrome is being controlled by automated test software this is information available in latest version of Chrome only. Okay, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. And just a minute. After that, click on Gmail link. Driver dot find element by dot
link text
of Gmail.
Click operation
just a minute for example driver dot manage dot window dot maximize run the program observe Smriti Pandey
yes
Gmail link clicked, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Now observe Ravindra here. Assume, for example, here no synchronization problem. Just in order to provide the synchronization time, just assume this launching this web page is taking, for example, more than synchronization time. After conducting 1 or 2 dry runs, suppose we identified it, then how to provide synchronization? Ravindra, guide me. Getting my point?
Yes, sir. After 13th line.
After 13th line.
You can put thread dot sleep.
Thread dot sleep. Time in milliseconds. Suppose 10,000 milliseconds means 10 seconds. Safe side, it is asking declaration. It is mandatory. Otherwise, it won't. It is syntax error. Okay. Next, run the program. This is unconditional synchronization. It waits maximum time even though operation is completed. For example, we set synchronization time, we set sleep time 25 seconds. But this time, within 15 seconds, operation over, means launching the page over. But it won't go to next step immediately. It waits maximum 25 seconds. Then it will go to next step. Here you can ask one question, unnecessarily time waste now. Say, after performing some dry runs, you estimate the time and provide the time approximately. You are not going to provide minutes of time or hours of time, only seconds. So you can wait. Otherwise, if you use conditional synchronization, so many restrictions. First restriction, okay. It will wait only, it will wait up to, it will wait required time only, not maximum time, but it is applicable for only find element and find elements commands. But this thread dot sleep, you can use this statement wherever you required. Okay, now observe this one. One small disadvantage is there in this. The disadvantage is it waits maximum time, but it can be applied for any statement. Run the program. See, loaded, page loaded, but it is waiting, still waiting. Next, click this one. This is unconditional, just a minute. Observe Preeti Joshi, following?
Yes, sir. So for this, just like in IDE, right, the 30 seconds is default time. So here also it is the default is 30 seconds.
Yes, default time 30 seconds. Here they didn't specify. Here no help documentation. Directly you can go through the documentation in seleniumhq.org. But the default time is only applicable for regular statements, not capturing like irregular statements.
Okay, sir.
And how you know the synchronization problem? Default synchronization time is okay. How can you get synchronization problem? By conducting sample runs or dry runs, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Next. Ravindra, this time insert conditional synchronization anyhow. Conditional synchronization.
Yes, sir. Driver dot
after that find element only. Okay, driver
dot manage,
driver dot manage
dot timeouts,
timeouts dot
dot implicitly wait,
implicitly wait suppose 20 seconds,
time units,
time units, it is mandatory syntax,
time unit dot seconds,
units dot seconds, time units. What is the problem?
Sir, it's units, sir, not units.
Okay, okay, time unit. Semicolon. Still problem. Time. Oh, import time unit. Okay. This is also library. Now run the program. It won't wait 20 seconds. If required, it can wait. Run the program.
Yes, if the element is available before 20 seconds.
If element available before 20 seconds, it will click immediately.
Yes, sir.
See, this is about synchronization. Next, come to Selenium.
Sir, what? Sir, then this is the. Sir.
Tell me.
Sir.
Tell me.
This is the idle method for. Sir, this is. Sir, this is the idle method to follow, sir, whenever synchronization is required.
That depends on your project, your company strategy. But most of the people using unconditional synchronization, even though some time waste. Why? No restrictions for unconditional synchronization. And one more thing, it is Java feature, programming feature also. It won't corrupt. Hello?
Okay, yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, sir.
This driver dot sorry, driver dot manage is web driver feature. But this thread dot sleep is Java feature. And one more thing, no restrictions for thread dot sleep. Even though some time waste, suppose you identified 25 seconds for an operation, but it is taking 15 seconds. Okay, every time for every execution, 10 seconds waste. That is negligible. It is not minutes of time or hours of time. Any problem?
No, sir, no problems. Okay, thank you.
Welcome.
Sir, and one more thing, that implicit wait is, if you instantiate that implicit wait, it will applicable for whole web driver, sir, whole test scenario, right?
Whole?
The complete, sir, if you put that implicitly wait, it will be applicable whole test scenario within that method, within that web driver.
Whole?
Yes, sir, complete scenario. Like if you like, there is like 5-6 elements, so it will applicable for all elements.
Then why placement?
Sir, if the first one is placement, sir, if you place one time, so it will applicable for all other elements also. You don't need to implicit wait, you don't need to use again it.
Okay, I will check it.
Yes, sir, that is the purpose, I think, yes.
Okay, that is also advantage.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Come in, now you come, Vijay. Introduction to Selenium IDE. See, in our syllabus, Selenium IDE only one class, only introduction. I will show how to write test cases also. Nowadays, Selenium IDE is limited use or no use in real time. Most of the companies using Selenium WebDriver as a test tool. Come, Vijay. First one, what is IDE? IDE stands for
Integrated Development Environment, sir.
Good. Integrated Development Environment. environment. First thing, introduction to same chapter, subheading, sub-subheading. Introduction to this one. Say, observe. It is a test tool in Selenium suite to create and execute test cases. Say, it is a test tool in Selenium suite to create and execute test cases. Next, it is a Firefox browser plugin. It is not an independent tool like UFT. It is not an independent tool. You can't launch this tool from operating system desktop. First launch Firefox, then launch this tool. It is a Firefox browser plugin, works only on Firefox browser. See, it is a Firefox browser plugin, Firefox browser plugin, works only on Firefox browser. Next, it provides GUI, graphical user interface, for recording user actions using Firefox browser. And user means tester can edit the test steps. Recording facility is there, but user can edit the test script. It records it provides just a minute. It provides GUI, graphical user interface, GUI for recording user actions on AUT, user actions on AUT using Firefox browser. Next, and user can edit means insert new step, update existing step, insert new step, update or modify existing step. Next, delete existing step. User can edit test steps. Okay. Next point. Say, using page inspector, page, the feature name is page inspector. Using page inspector feature, just a minute, we can inspect elements are using Firebug and Firepath plugins freely download and install free of cost plugins. We can are using Firebug and Firepath plugin also. We can inspect elements. Okay. Next, Selenium IDE is only used as prototype tool. Means we can't develop complex test cases. Why? Here, no programming. Selenium IDE doesn't support programming. Observe, Selenium IDE only used as prototyping tool. What is the limitation? We can't develop. Just a minute. We can't develop complex test cases using Selenium IDE. Why? It doesn't support any programming. Okay, now tell me, Vijay, what is Selenium IDE?
Sir, it is a test tool in Selenium, sir, to create and execute test cases, sir.
Okay.
It is a Firefox browser plugin. Works on Firefox browser, sir.
Okay, good. Next.
It provides a GUI for recording user actions on IoT using a Firefox browser, and a user can edit test steps.
Okay. Any other? Using page inspector, built-in feature of Mozilla Firefox, we can inspect elements. Otherwise, download and install Firebug and Firepath plugins and inspect. Next, Selenium IDE only used as prototyping tool. Why? It doesn't support programming. So it is not suitable for complex test case design. Okay. Now you come, yes. Ravindra. I have an urgent meeting. Before going to that last topic, tomorrow we'll continue. Come, Ravindra. Important one. Ravindra.
Yes, sir.
Test case. Creating test cases are test steps, low level, in Selenium web driver. You know how to create using,
yes,
using element
look, yeah,
using element locators and web driver. application programming interface API commands or methods we can create test cases observe Ravindra one sample one sample step suppose general general operation
driver
general operation manual click Gmail link in click Gmail link in Google home page okay I am not writing a complete syntax partial syntax after creating the driver instance what will happen first follow the syntax driver partial
object
syntax, driver object dot
methods are find element
it is fixed find element of by dot element locator name or id whatever it might be next locator value next dot web driver
method or comment
just a minute web driver command or method semicolon next example driver dot find element driver dot find element
next
by dot link text of suppose Gmail
dot
operation is click okay this is Selenium
yes,
tell me Ravindra why is not pardon
yes, sir.
Hello
yes sir
what is the problem
no problem
your voice is breaking Ravindra you raised some problem now what is the problem
no problem sir.
Okay
said,
cool.
Okay
okay cool say next Selenium id Selenium id here how to create using same element here we can't use all only some element locators id name link text like anyhow recording feature also there if you know the syntax you can type the test steps you can use recording or if you know the syntax you can type the same test steps no issue locators locators, using element locators and Selenius commands. See, Selenius is not dictionary word. Selenium IDE commands are called as Selenius commands. Selenium IDE commands. Here, syntax. Observe Ravindra. Syntax. Command plus only understanding purpose. Target plus value. Command plus target plus only for understanding. No plus symbol in test script. Okay. Command. What is command? Command. Command forms the functionality of the step. Command forms the functionality. Functionality of the step. Next, target. Here we provide element locator. Identifies the element on the web page. Identifies the element on the web page. Next, value. It is optional. Input data. It is optional. This is applicable for a few commands. Just a minute, general example. Testing example only. Observe. Type. Next. No plus. ID is locator equal to email. Suppose abcdef@gmail.com. And one more thing, note, Selenium IDE default test script format is HTML. Selenium IDE test script default format is .html. .html. Just a minute. I already installed that one. I will explain how to install also. Just a minute. Select the Selenium IDE tool. Default is record option. You uncheck this one. Okay. Now start recording. Suppose google.com click Gmail link. Stop recording. Stop recording. Suppose another page. Another page. Just run. Run the test case. Executing. Observe bottom test case passed. Okay. Here, this one. Click and wait. Click and wait is the command for this one. We used this one, a click Gmail link. Click Gmail link, just a minute. Click and wait. This is command. Next, link equal to Gmail. Some different usage. Observe Ravindra, here no value, only command target. Here input data not applicable. Okay, now Ravindra, are any confusion? Selenium IDE versus Selenium WebDriver test case?
No, sir, it's fine.
Okay. Now.
Sir, since we need to click on Gmail link, so that is why it is called click and wait, sir.
Pardon?
Sir, since we are clicking on Gmail link, that is why it is click and wait, sir, command is.
See, click also their command. But
okay.
We didn't close the things now. Just a comma, not full stop. That's why it is recording click and wait. Means wait for another another instruction.
Oh, okay.
Wait for another instruction. Not completed. Tasks not completed.
No, I thought click and wait means since browser need to open, so I thought that is for wait, sir.
No. So click and wait means click the Gmail link and wait.
What is another operation to perform?
Yes. Wait for another operation. Okay. Just a minute. You come. Preeti Joshi, are you there?
Yes, sir.
You come for the small concept, Selenium IDE installation. Selenium IDE installation. And one more thing, Selenium IDE is not an independent tool like UFT, RFT. We can't launch this tool from operating system desktop. Using Firefox browser only, we can use this one. It is plugin of Firefox browser. It is not an independent tool. That's why it works only on Firefox. It doesn't support other browsers. Okay, and one more thing, we can export Selenium IDE tests to other formats like Java, Ruby, but nowadays that feature is not working properly in real time. Anyhow, Selenium IDE usage is limited use or no use. Why? See, it doesn't support programming. What is the noise from somebody's side? Avoid the noise. Put mute, Preeti. Put mute. You come, Vijay. Put mute, Preeti. Quick.
Yes, sir. One second, sir.
Disturbance from your side. Okay. Vijay, come. Okay. It doesn't support programming, so you no need to focus on this one. Come, Vijay. Before that, I will explain 2-3 points. How to install. First observe my navigation, then you need to explain Vijay, launch Firefox browser. Launch Firefox browser. Next, just Selenium download. Selenium download. Next, select Selenium HQ site, hq.org. Okay. Where is Selenium ID? Here Selenium ID is there. Here observe, released version from add-ons Mozilla. Click this one. Add to Firefox. Install. After installation, restart the browser. Restart the browser. Over. Over. See, in this browser, it is not showing icon. Usually, observe Ravindra, it shows icon right side top. Otherwise, you can launch this plugin from developer Selenium IDE. Okay. Now guide me, Vijay, Selenium ID installation. First, launch.
Firefox browser.
Firefox browser. Just a minute. Firefox browser. Launch Firefox browser. Next, in Google. In Google, launch Firefox browser and navigate manually. Navigate to Google. Google.com. Next, in Google homepage. In Google homepage. Type Selenium. Selenium IDE download. Next. Vijay, Selenium IDE download. Next, go to
select,
go to
Selenium.
Selenium HQ dot org, org download page, next, Selenium IDE download area, go to or scroll down. Next, install. Download and install Selenium IDE means add. Next, restart the browser to apply the latest settings browser. This is the installation. Okay, next last topic we'll continue tomorrow. Okay, Vijay, I'll call you later. You come, Sirisha. Last topic for the day. Sirisha, you come. Selenium IDE drawbacks. Drawbacks. Selenium IDE drawbacks. observe Sirisha. Sirisha, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Observe selenium suit having so many advantages as well as disadvantages. For example, since it is open source software, no reliable technical support, new features may work or may not work properly. But those are suit level drawbacks. Next, in the previous chapter, Selenium WebDriver chapter, we discussed Selenium WebDriver specific drawbacks also. For example, Selenium WebDriver doesn't have tool features. Next, Selenium WebDriver doesn't have built-in result report facility, etc. Now I am going to discuss Selenium IDE drawbacks. IDE specific. Can you tell me one or two drawbacks?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Say.
It has.
It supports Mozilla, Firefox browser only. It doesn't support other browsers, only for creating and executing test cases. Next point, data driven testing is not possible. Why? For data driven testing, observe Ravindra, resource is required. It doesn't support programming. And one more thing, Sirisha, it doesn't have built in feature like data table in UFT. So data driven testing is not possible. Data driven testing is not possible. Next, no programming in Selenium. Otherwise, you can say no programming support. So just a minute. So we can't use programming features to enhance test cases. Using tool built-in features, we can enhance test cases. Some limitations are there, we'll discuss later. Next, Selenium IDE Selenium IDE is not suitable for complex test design. Selenium IDE, just a minute, is not suitable for complex test design. See, these are the major drawbacks. Next, here also some common drawbacks are there. Suppose new features may not work properly. That is suit drawbacks. Okay, now Sirisha, tell me, what are the important drawbacks of Selenium IDE tool? Sirisha.
Yes, sir.
What are the important drawbacks?
It supports only Mozilla Firefox browser.
Good.
For creating and executing test cases.
Good.
and data driven testing is not possible with Selenium IDE.
Good. Next.
No programming support.
So we cannot apply programming for our test. Means
we cannot use programming features
for enhancing our test cases.
Test cases. Yes.
Next.
And it is not suitable for the complex.
Complex test design. Only for simple test design. Okay.
Yes.
Today I am going to close the session. Tomorrow we'll continue. Any queries, Bala Subramaniam?
Yeah, no queries, sir. Thank you.
Okay, welcome. Vijay?
No, sir. Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Jyothirmayi?
No queries, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Pavani?
No queries, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Preeti Joshi?
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Sirisha?
I'm good, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Ravindra?
Good, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Smriti Pandey?
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. We'll meet tomorrow. We'll meet on tomorrow, same time. Thank you.